Shut up! Shut up! I'm not gonna hurt you! Please, I'm not gonna hurt you! Just shut up!
Mike, it's your landlord.
Hey!
Hey, is everything okay?
Oh, yeah, I just had a little too much to drink last night.
Alright, because I saw you come in with someone.
Look, what? No, not at all.
What's that sound?
Squeaky floorboards, yeah.
But why is the chair
moving? Dog ate the cat. Bye, okay. Bye, bye.
Okay.
Louie, it's Mike. I need you over here, ASAP. Oh, that was quick.
Came as soon as I heard. You think I came here?
Alright, man. I'm about to show you something, and whatever you do, don't freak out.
Alright.
I mean it, don't freak out.
I won't.
Jesus Christ! I said don't freak out!
What the fuck? What happened? What did you do?
I don't remember. I went to a party. I got blackout drunk. I got hungover. I can't remember a thing.
When there's a man tied up in your living room.
I know. That's what freaks me out.
What happened?
I don't remember. I told you. I went to a party. I got hungover. I can't remember a thing.
All right. What do you remember? Hey, dude. Try out this new drink, man.
Nah, I'm good.
Come on, man. Just try it. After this, I promise you won't need another drink.
Oh, really?
Yeah, man. I'm a random guy. I'm trying to offer you this drink that you've never heard of. You can trust me. It's all right, man. Take the drink.
Huh. Tastes kind of salty.
I'm shocked that always works.
What are you talking about?
Oh, sorry. Okay, so I went to the party, got this drink from this random person. In retrospect, I probably shouldn't have taken that drink.
Yeah, I think so.
All right. What are we going to do?
All right. This dumpster out back. You have any clothes that you don't mind getting dirty or bloody? Shut up!
Whoa, too far, man! Too far! Too far!
So what do we do?
I have an idea. Hey, buddy! Hey, listen to me. You're dreaming right now. What you're gonna do is wake up and forget that all of this happened, okay? Okay.
Jesus Christ! What did you think that would do?
I thought it would knock him out!
Well, keep trying! Stop. This is stupid. This isn't helping.
But it's kind of fun.
Alright, you got issues. Wait. What did he say that happened?
Oh, what did he say? Yeah, I didn't ask.
You didn't ask him?
He's gagged. He can't respond.
You didn't think about taking out the goddamn gag?
Okay, I wasn't thinking, okay?
What he said. Let's take it out.
Okay, you first. God, I'm sorry, I tried to rob you. Just please let me go.
Wait, what?
Me and my buddy tried to rob you last night, and things got a little hairy, but please let me go. Oh, now I remember.
Now he remembers.
Okay, so here's what happened. I came home super drunk last night. mm-hmm. and found this guy and his buddy robbing me.
Okay.
So I did what any decent human being would do.
And that is?
I beat the shit out of him and tied him up and left him in my chair.
Dude, really? Well, I guess that explains your missing TV.
Wait, what? My TV!
Well, I did not notice.
I don't know, maybe it has something to do with the guy tied up in the middle of my living room, right in front of where my TV used to be.
My buddy ran off with the TV while you were beating the shit out of me.
I'll kill you!
Relax,
I'll
relax,
kill
dude.
You!
Dude.
My TV! My TV!
Relax, dude. Alright, come on. Let's go get your TV back. Come on. Let's go.
Fine.
You got any leads at least?
I don't know. Let's fuck around until we find it.
Wait. What do we do about him?
Yeah, what about me?
Oh, right.
Oh, come on! Are you fucking kidding me? Dude!
Alright, let's head out now.
Bad.
Oh yeah. It's just like taking candy from a baby.